Zoos and shoes are in the rough now. I don't know if I'm sincere. And I pretty much get that. When I reach the zoo, you will know.
If I ever welcomed like you from dawn until dusk, the pre-colonial imagination of the future before the future existed, or the fear of total collapse and blackout or drought, a failure of momentum, rivers that get absorbed by the earth, oceans that are still frames caught in romanticized photographs and left to run. Unwilling to cooperate with the pendulum of invented time, oceans that do not originate in clouds documented in landscape paintings as miners mine the last remaining remnants of human thought. If I ever honored my connection to you, or brought you water from a free flowing faucet, did I handle your stem with patience and reverence? Did I ever step aside for the wind, blowing your seeds into the soil? Or favorite weeds growing wildly instead of supermarket flowers? Or anticipate your rhythm through monsoon showers? Or save you from exaggerated precipitation while the rest of the world drowned? All the prehistory of human consciousness weighing heavily against your body, skin as delicate and intricate as mine, lungs ingesting and filtering exotic minerals of this universe, supernova minerals jam-packed into the earth,
Yeah,
but I don't remember. Erotic and quixotic. Sheltering an inverse living organism. Earthen elements that have formed our DNA. Did I ever cast a language as cryptic as your shadow? Or measure the length of a sentence against the concept of time. Civilizations that have eroded and created softness against the earth, like human sexualities coded with tools of resistance in order to survive. Resistance that can never resist the earth or predict the intercourse of tectonic plates. Did I ever lean in close to you and wait? Like I assume the weight of all of my ancestors as I wait for the pedestrian light at this city intersection to signal when it is safe to walk. Did I ever put my faith of my survival into your stocks and pistols? Like cops with their flaccid pistols. An explosive fire. And were we not conceived in fetal poses? And did we not conceive of the other under the same night sky? Did I ever lean in close to you and listen? Or use your bass as my balance? Or run my finger into your crevices and compose balance to honor all of your blemishes? Or impose my body onto your landscapes? Envious of your altitude, peering toward the stars, or surrounded by water? Did I properly express my gratitude for all this galactic debris washed up onto the shore and creating creatures that Breathing creatures that breathe. Breathing creatures that breathe. Breathing in salt water and pollen and particles of comets and meteorites. Did your seeds fall to this earth like an emergency landing? Grazing the exterior of my skin? Did we not emerge from the same sources of desire? Tumbling through currents of fire anterior to the extraction of sacred gases or the leveling of entire land masses. If I ever welcomed your sources of healing, was it healing? Did it heal you? Did it undo the generations of devastation? Earth bodies emerging, creating sources of migration, moving at the speed of a soft touch. Grazing the skin of the skin, everything interior, grazing the skin of the earth, keeping you safe. Does it heal you? Was it healing? Did you make it home safe?
Tell you, so she'll be in the shell when I hear.